just show that driver IC.
And 3 batteries of 99 volt and 10 volt.